In this video, I will tell you how you can fix any problem in your app Duckduckgo. So if in your device Samsung or any other device you are having the app Duckduckgo and you are facing the problem, you can easily fix it by the method as I will show you in this video. You have to follow the steps and watch complete video and you will learn how you can fix any problem in your app Duckduckgo. And don't forget to subscribe my channel SS Solution. Let's watch it.